Yesterday we spoke about the circle of fourths in the key of E. E, A, F sharp minor, B, G sharp minor, C sharp minor, A, D sharp minor, 7 flat 5, B, and back to E. So what if we want to bend to those chords in the circle of fourths? We can do that on a 3-bender. E, A, F sharp minor, B, G sharp minor, C sharp minor, A, oh, it's that D sharp minor 7 flat 5. We can bend to that one too. B, E, we're back to the 1. Let's talk again tomorrow.